being highly esteemed by man and winning Jesus Christ don't coincide. Let's check out what 1 Corinthians 1:26 says. I don't see in the word where being highly esteemed and winning Christ are related. 1 Corinthians 1:26 says, "For ye see your calling, brethren, how that not many wise men after the flesh, not many mighty, not many noble are called."
You got to be realistic about the society we live in. They're not your friends.
Yeah. Not many wise, not many mighty, not many noble are called. In Mark 8:36, we know that it says, "For what shall it profit a man if he gain the world and lose his own soul?"
Yeah.
Why would you have a good relationship with people if you can't even have a good relationship with God? God can use your life and it can be a blessing.
It's how God wants you to be.
Don't be put off by the gullible, busybody corruptibles that end up with too much to do on their bucket list. Yeah. It's just an empty pursuit, but they call it happiness. Too far away from the truth and the youth is grabbing it. Yeah. The misfortune of the misguided, taking pride in anything but love. From a blurry eye, you see my vision. The first, last, and vice versa, Bible verses. Get a picture from scriptures, not what you overheard. Cause the mainstream, just the modern day grapevine. I lay my life down, I won't allow them to take mine. I won't allow them to take mine. By the grace of God, I won't allow them to take mine. I'm looking up to the Lord like he looked up to the Father when he was nailed to the cross, and I say, "Father, forgive them." Yeah. But yet they know what they doing. Watch the plot as it thickens, and let the author come finish what he got to begin with. Yeah. I got a topic to spit, and I'm not gonna stop it for critics. Be them forgot who to realize that ain't my definition. So consistent but unstable, how so? They put their faith in a man's lies, I now know. The separation from hatred, they call it race wars. Go read your history book, see they replace stars. We used to have what we usually have, dignity. But it don't come across as often and it's sickening. I used to keep it simple, I mastered that with complications. And now I deal with the aftermath, no Compton label. Went from an underachiever to an underrated lyric kicker that's hitting them with a bunch of phrases. The blues from news taking over the masses. Television's hypnotism, electrical enchantment. Using every angle available just to contrast the truth as it was written in an effort to make you passive. We in a time where the love of the Lord is vacant. Everybody's a nobody until somebody make it. And the ones with a platform, awful cause they famous on the stages with crowd participation. Why they don't use that to change the conversation from hatred burping to sacred worship? On this earth you live once and most wanna live in circles. Clown and turning tricks for your entertainment, a freaking circus. Get your money's worth for it, they both equally worthless. I don't understand, wait yeah I do. This God plan, everything I can, I swear I do. But nah man, everything that glitter ain't gold. Don't see a shimmer out here, everybody bitter and cold. It's like December out here. I'm just living my life and telling the story of it. I don't flinch to none of that reaching, can't make a worry of it. Used to keep my ear to the street, but they get worrisome cause people like to kill every week.
Just for the glory of it.